This is my 5-ingredient pesto parma ham pizza toast. Will you just look how good that is? Get some olive oil on your foot-long baguette and slap the whole thing into the oven for 10 to 12 minutes until it's lovely and crispy. You want to slather both sides with pesto, cover them with mozzarella cheese and whack them under a boiling hot grill for a minute or two until bubbling. Top with parma ham and rock it and dive on in. The full recipe's in the post below.